WNEB, the news station. This is Newswatch 16 Sunday morning.
Students at Empire schools across our area, the beauty schools, donated their time and talents to help victims of domestic violence. Newswatch 16 stopped by the Day of Beauty going on at Empire's facility at the Bernie Plaza in Moosic. Customers could get their hair cut for only $5, as well as other discounted services. Students got a chance to practice their skills. More than $3,000 was raised at the Lackawanna County campus alone, and it's all to help victims of domestic violence.